So if you've got a lot of things going on your Mac and you find it's not going to sleep at the time you have set in System Preferences Energy Saver, then it could be one of those things you've got running preventing it from sleeping. Now normally I don't encourage people to use Activity Monitor too much because unless you are a software engineer, a lot of the stuff is going to be a little confusing. But let's go and run Activity Monitor, which is on all Macs. And in here you've got a lot of different tabs across the top. This is in Sierra. I'm going to go to Energy, and in Energy you've got several different columns here, and one of them is this one called Preventing Sleep with yeses or nos. So anything marked no, of course, is not preventing your Mac from going to sleep. Anything marked yes is indeed doing that. So for instance right now by clicking here and sorting, so I have the yeses at the top, I can see I've got two things preventing my Mac from going to sleep. HIDD, HI stands for Human Interface, so that basically means because I'm using the Mac it's not going to sleep, which is of course what I want. And also my screen recording, which of course is what I'm using to make this video, they're preventing this Mac from going to sleep. So if you see any yeses here, that's why your Mac's not going to sleep. Typically HIDD is going to be there because you're using your Mac, you're actually looking in Activity Monitor. And what happens is if you stop using your Mac and it's only HIDD there, then say if you have it set to go to sleep after 5 minutes, it will go to sleep after 5 minutes. If you look closely, you'll see HIDD disappear or change to no just before that happens. But if there's something else going on, then that's preventing your Mac from going to sleep. For instance, here's an easy one that you can use to test this. If you run iTunes and we look here, we can see, well, iTunes will appear in this list, but it's not at the top because it doesn't have a yes next to sleep. But if I were to play iTunes, then it should jump to the top. And you can see there it is, iTunes with a yes, because I'm playing music. And naturally you wouldn't want your Mac to go to sleep while it's playing music. You want it to keep playing the songs. So it will wait to the end of the album, or if you were to stop the music, then eventually iTunes would change to a no and disappear off of this list. So it's a handy way to use Activity Monitor to go and see what may be preventing your Mac from going to sleep.